Almond oil for skin. Almond oil is packed with antioxidants, high in vitamin C, A, D and B, contains protein, essential minerals and healthy fats as well. It is also rich in oleic and linoleic acids. Due to its high nutrient contents, this oil is used as a skincare product. It is used not only for skin and face care, but also as a medicine oil and for treating some skin disorders. Is almond oil good for skin? There are two different kinds of almond oil, sweet almond oil and bitter almond essential oil. For therapeutic purpose, sweet almond oil is used, which is highly refined. It is non-comedogenic, non-greasy lubricant, medium light with quick absorption rate. It works well on the face and even on sensitive skin. Sweet or pure almond oil acts as an emollient and is good for dry, flaky, irritated skin and for preventing skin spots. On the other hand, bitter almond oil is an essential oil that is meant for use as a scent and flavor. It is not to be used for skin treatment purposes whatsoever. It's neither useful for aromatherapy purposes nor for moisturizing benefits. How to use almond oil for skin. 1. For smooth skin. Almond oil is mild, hypoallergenic oil, which can be safely used even on baby skin. When gently rubbed into the skin, it gets fully absorbed, making it suitable for after bath application. To enhance absorption, warm the oil to body temperature before application. This natural oil has a slightly nutty smell, which most people find pleasant, but you can mix in a few drops of lavender oil, or any other fragrant essential oil of your choice, to personalize it. Regular application of the oil can protect your skin from oxidative stress and UV radiation damage, keeping it soft and supple. 2. For deep skin cleansing. Almond oil is light in texture, and can easily penetrate deep into the skin, softening and dislodging the dirt and debris accumulated in the skin pores and hair follicles. This prevents blackheads and acne. Thanks to the vitamin A content in the oil, it may even help reduce acne flare-ups. It is excellent for removing makeup even from the tender area around the eyes. Dip a ball of cotton in the oil and apply it on the face. Allow it to remain for 2 minutes, and then gently wipe it off with a fresh piece of cotton. It is easy to make a natural facial scrub with almond oil and fine sugar. Mix them together and apply on the face, working in circles to gently lift off grime and dead cells. Wash it off with water. Repeat it every week for beautiful, radiant skin. 3. To remove dark circles and tan. Apply the oil every night before going to bed. You will see a noticeable difference in about 2 weeks. Sun exposure can inflame the skin and cause pain and redness. Apply almond oil over these patches for quick relief. An unwanted tan can also be lightened with the oil. Mix 1 teaspoon of honey with a few drops each of lemon juice and almond oil. Rub it in with the fingers and leave it on for an hour. Wash it off with plain water. 4. To relieve eczema and psoriasis. Almond oil helps to keep the affected skin soft and hydrated to reduce itching. Use the oil alone or mix with other essential oils for better results. For example, jojoba oil is a liquid wax that can form a long-lasting protective layer over the damaged skin. It prevents moisture loss and the entry of allergens and microbes. But jojoba oil is strong oil, which can potentially irritate sensitive skin. It is better tolerated when diluted with almond oil. 5. To treat skin rashes. Application is simple enough. Just dip 3 fingers in the oil and gently dab the oil on the affected area. Leave it on until all the oil is gradually absorbed into the skin. You can safely use almond oil on chafed skin anywhere on the body, even on baby skin, as long as you don't have a specific allergy to this oil. 6. To reduce fine lines and other signs of aging. Collagen forms an even layer under the skin and acts as a good padding that keeps the skin taut, yet supple. Fine wrinkles start to appear as we age because of thinning of the skin and unevenness in the collagen padding underneath. Oxidative stress is one main reason for the deterioration of collagen layer. Almond oil contains vitamin E, which is one of the most potent antioxidants known. It can help repair some of the damage done to the collagen layer. The oil is especially rich in proteins, and can provide the amino acids required for the formation of collagen. External application of the oil can prevent dehydration by reducing moisture loss from the skin. 7. For muscle aches and fatigue. Massage this protein-rich oil into tired muscles to rejuvenate them. Aromatherapy uses almond oil to relax knotty muscles. For best results, warm the almond oil over gentle heat until it becomes nearly unbearable to touch. Apply this hot oil to the aching muscles and massage it in well. Wet a thick towel in hot water, wring it, and then use it to cover the massaged area. Leave it on for at least half an hour or as long as you can. This treatment relieves muscle fatigue by drawing out toxins,